So 420 divided by 10 is going to, so you have to put 420 in with a placeholder, otherwise it will slip back. And then you have to divide it by 10, so it all needs to go down a column. So the 4 would be there and the 2 would be there. And then we're going to get rid of that placeholder because there's nowhere for the 42, for the 4 tens and the 2 ones to go. So that answer is 42. And now 6,800 divided by 100. They need to go down a column again, so it'll be 600 and 80, and we need one placeholder because otherwise they would just turn into 68, and so that answer will be, no, it won't be that.
So you divide it by 10. If you needed to divide it by 100, what would you do next?
Do it again.
Go on then. That's good.
So that would be a 6, and that would be an 8. So our answer is 68.
Well done. So what's that the same as doing? If you're dividing by 100, that's the same as dividing by 10 and then dividing by...
Yeah, 10 again.
Yeah, well done. Very good.